So this song is called the SS Arabic. Tears, as I feared that there was no returning, on the White Star Line I'd soon sail away. Although the Great War was still raging, but we marched a long way to Queenstown made way, and the Arabic it loomed far above me. Who knows what fate brings, what life is in store? We peer through a looking glass dimly as I stepped on board and steerage went toward, well, below decks a dread chill spread o'er me. At last we weighed anchor and plowed o'er the main, the last hint of land dimming slowly. But we zigzagged our course for fear of the worst, but the worst plied its course far below me. The sea spied us and soon they made ready. Torpedoes were loosed and their ship was reduced to a watery grave, sinking steadily. The lifeboats were cast, the men embarked last, but there was too few for so many. Well, I jumped in the sea as a blast wounded me, and the blood ran thick and free. Well, fear and confusion thrashing around, dreading the abyss fast approaching. Well, spying the life raft, I clung by its side, but they beat me with oars for encroaching. Still a lady on board took pity on me as I took my last breath and was sinking, grabbing my arm to keep me from her, but she held me and saved me from drowning. Back on shore, safe and secure, and they led us all to the infirmary. 3 months I spent there, wondering why I was spared. Among all, why was I given mercy? Some live and some die, there's no reasons why. No spinners weave their webs in mystery. Well, I'm back on my land, and fate lends a hand, and the roots of rust come and weave around me.